not too funny, too gag. Sexuality is a spectrum, so
fuck.
Or
shit.
No, this is not happening right now.
I'm so sorry.
I don't know how much of this story we can tell. Wherever the crew going, I'm ready, so tell me who won it. I did one for normal people and it got cut. Which is really tragic.
Says a lot.
That's so true. Maybe it was cut because I did such bad kissing. They didn't put it in.
I think it would have to be on Winx with Jacob in that scene with the outside the Winx suite.
I was there, I think.
You were there!
I just appear out of nowhere and I'm like, did you get the text?
I just hope, like, if it gets any more intimate that you aren't there, you know?
When you have the intimacy coach and they start telling you, like where to place your lips and what to do and all that.
Was she like, Abby, people don't do that. Like,
no. Your teeth,
away from
they're
there.
Not meant to be involved.
No.
The only kissing I've done is in the theatre. Got a kiss for the person in the back row. So, you know, maybe that's more your territory, Abs.
Stop! This is not happening right now. I have seen articles of like people who don't know how to kiss on screen. I'm gonna become that because of this damn conversation.
Just loads of screenshots of you like.
Stop it!
I feel like Tara would be up like dotting plants around everywhere.
Actually, no. Aisha's the worst. She gets up at like 6 a.m.
But she doesn't disturb anyone.
Honey.
Oh no, she does. Yeah, Aisha. Okay.
Abby, I love you so much, but I don't know if I could room with you because you are a messy lady.
Hannah, you had the option of saying a character and you were like, no, I'm going to go for it. I'm going to tell Abby I'd hate to live with her.
You had the option to go for like the safe route.
Yeah.
You were right for it.
Wait, hang on. Was this question asked about us in characters?
Yes, mate. That's what me and Abby have been saying.
No.
Hannah, I bet you feel real bad.
I'm so sorry.
Oh, I miss the pubs so much. And we did have some great times in the Irish pubs.
The Guinness there is spot on.
I tried my first one.
Do you remember when we went to the Guinness gift shop?
Oh my gosh, Abby went mad in the Guinness gift shop.
She got merch. Full on merch.
She's like, yes, I'm here. I'm ready to get my Guinness on.
We spent maybe an hour in the Guinness factory and 48 hours in that gift shop waiting for Abby to pick out some souvenirs.
She got a hat, she got a jumper, she got a scarf.
A Guinness plaque, a Guinness bumper sticker, a Guinness glass engraved with my name.
She got a recorder, which I didn't think you could get from the Guinness factory, but...
I think I've got a video of her in her merch with the recorder.
My first day was the fire versus water scene. But we ended up having to reshoot it at the end. I wonder if it was...
Because you were bad.
No, Elliot, you think it, you don't say it.
Sorry. I was just helping her out.
My first day on set was where I bully Abby quite horrendously in the Stone Circle. Oh my gosh, have you seen on Twitter how many people have been like, there's nothing straight about this scene? And I was like, I can see it. I can see it.
But I will say, I think that is true of Stella in every scene.
Oh, sexuality is a spectrum. Cock.
Fuck.
Ooh,
fuck.
Oh, Abby, don't be wholesome. For God's sake, just swear.
Go on.
I like fuck.
Or ass.
Fuck.
That scene in the tunnel where we got really hysterical.
We were going through the tunnel. It was myself, Hannah, Elliot, and Abby.
And then, Elliot.
What did I do?
Remember you told me I looked like a jaded cop?
Yes! That outfit at the end, you looked like a jaded cop. You were coming in and being like, I'm too old for this.